Let your coax and newspapers be cutting their capers and curing the vapors, the scratch and the gout, with their medical potions, their pills and their lotions, upholding their notions, their mighty Buddha. Who can tell the true physic of all things pathetic and pitch to the devil cramp, colic and spleen? Oh, you'll find them, I think, if you take a big drink with your mouth to the brink of a jug of poutine. Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh, what botheration, no bolt of the nation can bring consolation like poutine, my boys. No liquid cosmetic to lovers athletic or ladies pathetic can bring such a bloom as the sweet with the powers to the garden of flowers never brought its own bower such a darling perfume. And this liquid so rare, if you're willing to share, to be taking your hair when it's grizzled and dead. Oh, the sort has the merit to yield the true spirit so strong it'll shake all the hairs from your head. Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh, since it's perfection, no doctor's direction can cleanse the complexion like poaching, my boys. As a child in my cradle, the nurse from her ladle was swilling her mouth with a notion of pep. When a drop from her bottle fell into my throttle, I capered and scrambled right out of her lap. On the floor I lay crawling and screaming and bawling till father and mother soon came to the fore. Conceived I lay dying, all wailing and sighing, they found I was only a crying for more. Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh Lord, how I chuckle if babes in their truckle could only be suckled on poaching, my boy. Youthful digressions in times of depression, my childhood impressions still clung to my mind. In school and in college, the basis of knowledge I never could gulp till with whiskey combined. Now as older I'm growing, time's ever bestowing on Aaron's potation the flavour so fine. And however they may lecture on Jove and his nectar, itself is the only true liquid divine. Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh Lord, it's the right thing for courting and fighting, there's nought so exciting as poaching, my boys. Come guess me this riddle, what beats pipes and fiddle, what's hotter than mustard and wilder than cream? What best wets your whistle, what's clearer than crystal, smoother than honey and stronger than steam? What'll make the dumb talk, what'll make the lame walk, the elixir of life and philosopher's stone? And what helped Mr. Brunel to dig the Thames Tunnel, wasn't it poaching the boys from Auld Inishon? Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh Lord knows I wonder if lightning and thunder was made from the plunder of poaching, my boys. Then stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. Oh Lord knows I wonder if lightning and thunder was made from the plunder of poaching, my boys. Dum 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 d da di di da 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 di da